five senses. Now we shall learn about our five senses. Our five senses are what we see, which is sight, what we hear, which is hearing and listening, what we smell, what we taste, and finally, what we feel and touch. First, let's talk about what we see. The sense of sight. What do we use to see everything around us? Colors, animals, our family and friends. We use our eyes to see. Our eyes help us to see the world around us. When we look at something, we are using our eyes. Our eyes can see different colors, different animals, different friends, our favorite stuffed animal, our favorite shirt. Eyes help you see. To be able to see is the sense of sight. Second is the sense of touch. We use our hands to touch and feel. Our skin helps us to touch different things and sense how different they feel. When we touch water, it feels wet, and that is different than if we touch a dog and their fluffy fur. If we touch a popsicle that feels cold, and when we are out in the sun, our skin can feel hot. Some things feel soft, like a soft, cozy blanket. Other things feel hard, like blocks at school or the dinner table. Touch is very important, so we know what we should not touch, like a hot stove that can burn you. Who likes playing in the mud? Or the sandbox? How does mud feel? How does sand feel? So, to touch and feel is the sense of touch. Third is the sense of hearing. Shh, can you hear that? Listen. What are we using to listen? Our ears. What can we hear? We can hear music, birds, laughing, talking, movies. Our ears help us to hear all the sounds around us. When we hear the birds chirping or someone talking, that is our sense of hearing. Just like when someone is blind, there are people that can't hear at all, and that is called being deaf. When someone is deaf, they talk with their hands, and that is called sign language. Someone who is blind has to use their sense of touch to feel where they are going, and they also use their sense of hearing to hear a siren, or when it's their turn to cross the street. But when someone is deaf, they can't hear all of those things, and they have to use their eyes more. So, since they can't hear, they have to make sure to always look around to see if there is anything dangerous near them. Hearing is very important, because if a friend falls on the playground, we can hear them calling for help or hear them crying. We also hear happy things, like laughing while watching a funny show or listening to our favorite song. We can also hear a cow mooing, a dog barking, or a cat purring. What do you like to listen to? Fourth, the sense of smell. What do we use to smell? We use our nose to smell. Our nose helps us to smell all sorts of different things. There are good smells like pizza and chocolate chip cookies, and soap for the bubble bath. There are also stinky smells, like garbage or a poopy diaper. Smelling can be very important if you are somewhere and can smell smoke from a fire. You know that you should call 911 for help. Smells can be so strong like a skunk outside. Or they can be very faint like a flower. What is your favorite thing to smell? Fifth, the sense of taste. What do we use to taste? We use our tongue to taste food. Our tongue is inside our mouth, and our tongue has teeny tiny little bumps on it, and those are called taste buds. Taste buds help us taste all kinds of foods. When we eat a yummy ice cream, or hot dogs, or pizza, or macaroni and cheese, or peanut butter and jelly, there are some foods we may not like broccoli. And some foods are spicy, like salsa and hot peppers. Some foods are sweet, like candy and chocolate. Some foods are sour, like lemons. There are all kinds of foods we can taste, and we like all different kinds of things. What do you like to eat? What don't you like to eat? So, let's go over what we learned today. We went through the sense of sight, eyes, sense of touch, feeling with your hands, sense of hearing, ears, sense of smell, nose, and sense of taste, tongue. Hope you had fun and enjoyed it! If you liked our videos, please like and share them. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more updated videos.